there's two things. I think it's always important that we remember that when people come to us as immigrants or as refugees, they come with gifts that are a blessing for us if we receive them and take time to appreciate them. At the same time, welcoming others takes work. So it doesn't just happen automatically. So we have to overcome any misunderstandings or prejudices on our part so that we receive the person joyfully and with gratitude.